No need to panic anymore. Very nice. And because I'm hungry, I'm gonna have a muesli bar. Because why not? Right, let's get back on the game. She is. Time to cheat. Time to pause and cheat. God, they got loud, didn't it? Oh my God. Damn it. Oh shit. The punk outside, okay. Where you at, girl? Where you at, girl? No, not you. Oh wait, the punk. You're talking about this asshole. Time for cheating! Time for cheating! Solvent. What did he need? Talk to him, okay. He just burned his house down. Ooh, that's my name. What's up, guys? Okay. Yeah, bro. Oh yeah, take that cryptocurrency. Fuck these trash kids. With their trash scene talk. They're high and they're stupid. Alright. That sounds very prejudiced. Your bus. It means six. Okay. We could Well, let's look here first. Oh my god, it's a Shara. It's a wild Shara. Been a while, dude. You here lurking without sand as I just got to work? Hope the stream has been fun. Yeah, it's been pretty fun. I almost decided for another night not to stream, but then I thought, let's just, don't force yourself to play games you don't want to play. Just play something new that you're interested in. And so here we are, playing this point-and-click adventure called Virtualverse. It's something. It's alright. It's alright. And I hope that you've been going alright too, Shara. I've been lurking some of your streams because I've been working from home lately. So, I'm around, but I'm kind of not around because I gotta go to work. But, yeah. Even the lurks help. Alright, what we got here? Key Gen Assault. Can we get in that bus? Shit. Guess not. Alright. Can we operate the switch? Yeah. Okay. Well, time to get in the club. Let's see if we meet up with that girl. Achievement unlocked, club goer. Glued to the wall? Huh. Maybe I can... Oh, the solvent's gone. Just looking at this... Okay. Cubus. Key Gen Assault. Dudette. What? Dudette. That's an interesting way of describing, a woman that, dresses like a dude, I guess. Whatever. Ah. Is that all we got to say? Yeah. Cubus. Ooh, Gamma Girl. Let's go in the bar. Bathroom attendant. Oh. That's pretty fucking sus, my guy. pretty sus to hang around the toilet. I'm just saying. Stuff on you, okay. Oh, after party, so it might be for that hacker group, right? Does anyone care about dancing anymore? I'm actually quite sure that people would be. I want the Mario. Nice. Now these two. Okay. Talk. A dash. Yes, this is very safe behavior. Just accept the drink. We're drinking. Well, I just did. So I'm number one gentleman. Alright, well, fun talk. Bathroom? Yeah, let's go in the bathroom. Yo, okay. What's this? She was a hottie. Condom dispenser. Alright. Oh, giraffe textured condom. Whoa, what are you talking about? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Let's get in on this. Let's get in on this. Hell yeah. Ah, fuck. No condoms for me. Achievement unlocked. Scammed. Okay. And it stole my money, yep. Alright, time to drink the piss out of the toilet, guys. Oh, it's full of piss. It's full of piss. Full of yum yum wee wee. What's this? Okay, it's just an interesting perspective shot. It's actually quite clever, I like it. No? Okay. Alright, something will happen in here later. Probably. Bathroom attendant. Very sus, very sus. Alright. We'll be right back. Oh shit. Damn. Are you the only one here? Fucking nerds. Oh, I'm gonna go to the dark room. You better believe it. Peace off. Program girls. Oh, I will. Oh no, you exposed your inner boomer. Yo man, this has been fun, and I've been lurking a lot more than I thought. Time for bed. No worries, dude. This probably has been a taste test for the game for you, so if you don't come back to watch me play this again, I understand. You probably want to save the experience more for yourself. I don't think I've gotten too far into this game. I would say about a quarter of the way, judging by the walkthrough. But yeah, wait for it to get on sale, I'd say. But yeah, thanks for hanging, life. It's good seeing you. I have not been watching close enough to spoil the puzzles.
Yeah.
Hey, baby.
All right.
Oh. People are watching from the dark room? Okay. Okay. Dark room 1, 2, 3. And a touchscreen. Choose your babe. Oh shit. I don't know. That's kind of hot. Oh yeah.